Okay, it's recording now.
Yeah?
Who's driving the boat, Scott?
Otto's driving the boat.
Oh my God.
No one's driving the boat.
Yes. Look at this display, is bigger than Bill Gibbs's.
It is, I think. It's one size up.
Impressed with these numbers, Scott.
Me too.
So nobody's driving the boat and we're just chilling out with our little gizmos. We're practicing for the Olympics. So 13 knots of wind now.
See, so there is a ley line. Well, as fucked up as that was, it was wonderful. You know? Because nothing happened. Boat went straight. Comes the boom, once again. Uh-oh. Alright, let's go back then, you think, or? Alright, let's go back. Could you see how I jibed back and waited? You need to watch it unfold. I'm going to throw it back over. Too bad, Frank. Yeah, correct. I don't buy it 14 here, though. Pop it off. There you go. Perfect. Here comes the boom. And clear.
Go ahead and open it, Frank. No, the Haggard. All right, and then blow the hat tack. Yep. And then the foot. And then once you get the foot, I'll start. That was easy, Frank. Very well done. No, that wasn't it. That's man overboard. I just hit unintentionally. I don't know how to turn it off. Try hitting okay. Oh, what does that say? Man overboard. Cool. So that's, so let's hit pay okay over here so we cancel it. See if we can cancel it on this. Because I don't have an okay on my... Hit it and hold it. I don't know how to cancel it. No, I hit the okay, yeah. Maybe just go turn the instruments off and turn it back on. See what you get. I don't want to get auto, I'm afraid it'll spin us back.
Well, it's off anyway, right?
What's that?
You're driving anyway?
Yeah. Yeah, just go flip the instruments off. I don't want to send a man overboard message.